The Battle of Cabala was fought in Sicily between Carthage and Syracuse. Syracuse was victorious. It is uncertain in what year it was fought and could have occurred in any year from 378 BC to 375 BCE. The exact location of Cabala is also unknown. Dionysius I commanded the Syracusan forces while Mago commanded the Carthaginians. Diodorus states that Mago was killed and the Carthaginians lost 10,000 dead and a further 5,000 were taken prisoners.